Sir Galahad, this matter is not yet over.
Of that you can be sure.